dope is the game and my toys and gun. 9 or 8K, some of all that good shit. At the age of 15, I was nothing to fuck with. I grew up, I got hard as a stone. While others ate cereal, I ate a dog bone. Pops was hard as hell, I guess it's hereditary. A fucked up drug that got him dead and buried. 6 feet deep, but I don't sleep like Pops did. In 1991, I'm a streetwise hard kid. I turned 19 and bought my first Benzito. From the 36 G's, I made off my third kilo. I came up fast and kicked ass along the way. 'Cause Pops taught me the game, so yo, I don't play. I plan to last, even though they say I'm foul. That's the way it is, I'm a dope man's child. Politicians on hold, standing in line just to get on my payroll. A young black brother that's down in the game of dope. Some slung hard, but ended up broke. They had no mind, they chased hoes every day. They thought the pussy would bring money. It moved them away from making ends on the set. Now they mad at the payday. But Mr. Good Boy don't give a fuck what they say. 'Cause I can turn a gray sky blue. Niggas get so mad 'cause I sell more dope than you. So fuck 'em 'cause I keep making ends. But some jealous punk fool came up to me and the nigga packed a two. Shot me once in the chest and twice in the head. I saw the four horsemen, I knew I was dead. It was good while it lasted a while. That's the life of a dope man's child.
As a child, things look kinda hard for some, but everything seems hard when you're young. But imagine a young kid whose father's a dope man. Hope is a joke, so he sinks like quicksand. Saying what Pop says and doing what Pop do. His mind is young, so he doesn't have a clue. Always rode to travel, yet he think it's the right one. 'Cause a father's a role model, and yo, I'm his son. He sells crack to the brothers, and I see them when they come through. So I think to myself, is this something I'm supposed to do? Pop thinks I'm crazy, and I don't know what's happening. But I'm crazy familiar with that white stuff he's unwrapping. Triple beam on the table, and coffee to hide the smell. Ends get dropped off and stacked up high as hell. Brothers leave my crib with a hand full of OZs. I don't see him again until they bring him his G's. See, this is the type of thing that's been going on for a while, and it's scary as hell being a dope man's child.
Pushing rocks on the block.
This shit's gonna end, 'cause what goes up must come down. And when I say down, I mean 6 feet in the ground. But see, I don't really wanna think about the outcome, so I pray and hope to get away from all the madness surrounding my lifestyle. Money is king and my pops is living foul. We moved to the suburbs, mom thought it was cool. But what she didn't know is that pops ran a gang move. Jacked to Columbia for 15 keys. That was stupid of him, 'cause that was really no need. I guess he wanted what, a little too much this time. Somebody told a Columbia what we stayed in round nine. There was a knock at the door and pops opened it. Yeah boy, it's all over with.